And people don't understand that when you go into an auction and you buy a property and the hammer falls, you're exchanging contracts.
Absolutely.
On the fall, yeah, of the gavel, which is why perhaps in the existing market, or the market we're perhaps going into, which may be described as being more of a buyer's market than a seller's market, it's a way of getting some certainty.
Yeah.